長になってきらめく風に乗って今すぐ君に会いに行こう。余計なことなんて忘れた方がマシさ、俺以上シャレてる時間はない。何がウォーウォーウォーウォーこの空に飛ぶのだろう。だけどウォーウォーウォーウォー明日の予定もわからない。無限大な夢の後の何もない世の中じゃ、そうじゃ等しい思いも負けそうになるけど、ステージがしたいベンチだらけの頼りない翼でもきっと飛べるさ。
This is gonna be my first rant, and I need to get one guy off my chest. Micah fucking Bay! Sucks. Michael Bay is responsible for making all originality in Hollywood just fucking disappear, and instead we're making shitty fucking remakes that nobody fucking wants. It's Michael Bay's fault. Since Michael Bay got famous, all originality just fucking disappeared. What the fuck? See here. Let me think. Here is a movie, Amityville Horror. I saw the original Amityville Horror on YouTube. I liked it. I sweat in one night and watched Channel 5. When suddenly fucking this movie turned on. This movie sucks. I mean, when you show the movie clips and shit, I felt like I was watching a Halloween that whole movie felt like a fucking Halloween special of Fuck the Fucking 70s Show. It was like a fucking Halloween special of a fucking 70s show in a haunted fucking house. What the fuck? Man, what were they thinking? I know this is shaking, jerking around, but what the fuck? I'm talking about Michael Bay. No. Dramatic pause. I'm back now. Where were we? Yeah, Michael Bay sucks! Well, let's think of another shitty-ass fucking movie. Ooh, which was the other shitty films in his filmography? Yeah! Every fucking movie ever fucking made! Sometimes, when you rant on fucking filmmakers, you always say, I can do better than this. You know what? I literally have done better in Michael Bay's movies. Check out my fucking movie, Return of the Killer Marshmallows. Now that is a fucking masterpiece compared to fucking Michael Bay movies. What the fuck, man? The shittiest movie, The Rock. Now that movie is overrated, it's fucking fuck. What the fuck were they thinking? What the fuck were they thinking? Seriously, I ask again, what the fuck were they thinking? The movie was just a stupid ass movie with Nicolas fucking Cage and fucking J Sean Connery doing some shit, maybe some I forgot the fucking movie. That's how fucking forgettable it is. I don't ramble on. Well, fuck you if you don't like this. I just kidding, I love you guys. Fuck. Well, Michael Bay, the Transformers movies with Shiloh, fuck, Miss Shiloh, oh bitch, it's just fucking shit, man. Seriously, they're just fucking shit. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre remake, it's shit. The fucking, are you shit? Michael Bay, go suck on a dick, you piece of fuck. You fucking suck. You fucking fag. You're a piece of shit that sucks dick. Fuck you, Michael Bay, and get off my goddamn property!